I want to go back in time a little bit. Where were you and what were you doing when you heard Elvis had passed away?
When Elvis passed away, I was in my car, actually. And, this is the 38th anniversary of his death. And I was in my car when I came, and I just came to a complete halt right where I was at. And just in disbelief, just sat there for 10 or 15 minutes, just in disbelief, in tears.